in Sugar Creek with Chris. Wow. And I'm here with Killer.
Knives were sharper now.
Oh, okay. Suck it up, Killer.
Handmade sheath by me. Hand stitched.
Sweet.
I did a video on my channel on this sheath.
Yeah, that was a killer vid.
You guys want to refer back to that.
Is this your personal blade?
This is my own personal knife.
Nice.
That's why it's all scratched.
I never seen a ferrocerium rod that thick.
Blade.
Oh, man.
I made.
I love
Scout
it.
Scout carry sheath.
Dang, dude, you're getting good at that, man.
Kind of a spear point.
Yep. Back. Saw it in the vid, loved it.
A little bit of jimping there. Got a glass breaker on the back. Thought we were going to have to use this today, but then
right.
It's a comfortable little knife. This knife is for sale on my channel.
Let me hold it. Let's see how.
It's just a little cut. Well, I almost cut my thumb off with the drill press.
Running out of battery, guys, but we've got Tim's up here.
This one I made for my daughter. ATS 34 dovetailed micarta. ATS 34 stainless steel.
Nice. He knows what he's doing, doesn't he, Andrew?
He does.
It's a full, it's pretty sharp.
Killer.
Forged out of a piece of a foil spring.
Yeah, I love the forging marks on there.
It's got kind of a bigger secondary bevel,
uh-huh.
Some earlier knives, but
very nice.
This is a hawkbill folder with green pick bone and nickel silver.
Wow.
Gave it, you know, back to me, so that's a special.
Well, I'm honored to be here, time. Guys, and to be able to share with Chris and Tim and Andrew. And share knives, guys. We'll talk to you soon. Peace.